What that shit do, you big old pimp, you? I see you up in this motherfucker now, huh? That's what I'm talking about. Come here, holler at your boy. Man, it's good to finally meet you, man. After all that time on Life Invaders, man, we friends in real life now, huh? Look at you, dude. You, like, smaller than you look in your picture, but... Oh, fuck it, it don't matter. Hey, I heard you wasn't a big talker, right? But I said, just probably need to get settled in. Got that jet lag, you know? So I got a little gift for you. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. You gotta love that. Who your partner is, pimp? Who your partner is? Man, dog, I'm glad you here, man. It's all kinds of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts to pull them off. And don't even trip, man. Your boy know people all over the city. Like the boy Hal, he is like hands down the best mechanic in town. Or the other boy Simeon, man, he's literally the best bullshit artist in town. Or we can go fuck with the homie G, or any of the homies from family for that matter. You straight. Matter of fact, we gonna fall through on Hal right now and see if we can get us a race, you know? If you with the business, we can make us a little wave. Ooh, hey, that's my shit. The rhythm it takes to dance to what we have to live through. So what you wanna do? What should I do? Should I hang with the bangers? Should I hang with the crew? I'm thinking fuck school. Mom's banging at the door, letting me know my black ass best is the flow. Here we go again. Teachers wondering where I've been with no absence slip when I bounce in. Yeah. Smelling like the stickiest shit on the streets, got stress joints. For a buck 50 you serving so. Five popping out the bungalows, me and Cell Mac blow. Scripting the order hoes, leaving throws from the game I spit. Hollering you the version, but I'm knowing bitch, you love dick. So what's up, Trick? Get Gonzo, rock that clock. You on my jock, my videos on the rock. With the rhythm it takes to dance to what we have. Yeah, to dog. Live.
This is the spot right here. Go post up right there real quick while I make this call. We're gonna get you a car or something to race in or stare at the back of my shit in, cause you gonna eat my dust, punk. Shay Shay.
Dog, somebody gotta do it.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. Ha! See you later, homie. crazy? That ain't funny.
Get off my phone with this bullshit. Why? Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now, and to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Bagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight. That's my dog. You know we got you.
Can we know you're going too far? Can we know you're going too far? shit.
No.
Hey, G, come out here, man. My folks here. What's up, dog? How you doing? Well, goddamn, you antisocial motherfucker. You gonna speak?
Hey.
See? I told you. Y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dough.
Yeah. All right, here. It's right. Don't bother counting it. You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, what I tell you, motherfucker, he like you. And now you got you some bread, what you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like that. You need to better representate yourself, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission, G. You hear me, dawg? I need my commission, nigga. You about a stingy motherfucker, man.
Welcome, brother, brother. Welcome. You see, they said I was a charlatan, a fraud, a nothing. But I am a miracle. Look and behold in wonder. And ask yourself, what does mighty Chris Formage, leader of the Epsilon program, do with his enormous power? Why, he uses it to watch people, of course. Join me anytime you like in watching. They never find out, and they can't harm you. It is the greatest pleasure on Earth. And trust me, I've lain with a multitude of women.